hits it around Rw9's. Rw9's, this 50, keeps possession in his favor. Keeps AyyJayy on fairly low boots. He's only had pads to work with. The Wavedash shot into the crossbar, back down to himself.